There is an energy that binds the universe together. What if you could be taught to harness that power? To be able to move objects, manipulate matter with a mere thought. What if you could influence the natural order of the cosmos? When this proposition is laid out before you, two questions must be asked. What would you do with that power? And would you be willing to take that risk?